he was important in his community as he was one of the very first Mexican Americans to go to college. We think he was the first one to get a PhD in sociology. So this weighed on him. He wanted to give back to the community. And as a student at Adams State Teachers College, this was in Alamosa, Colorado, he went to school from 1938 to 1942. Already the community would look to him. He joined a lot of service organizations, and question would come up maybe from a school board member, and they would go consult with my dad because he was educated. And he understood pretty early that he would have a very important role in the larger Hispanic community. And it was important for him to do a good job.